is going on? Oh! Welcome. Guys, I want to give you a quick disclaimer about this video, unfortunately. I'm gonna still post it for the sake of consistency, alright? Now, something has happened with the audio of my microphone, okay? I am extra close to this microphone as I tell you this, because I'm not allowing no more mistakes to happen, baby. But listen, when I was recording this episode, it didn't want to record me. It did, but it didn't. Not loud enough, apparently I was. So, if you hear me talking and suddenly my voice and my sentence just cuts off, I'm still talking, but the recording didn't capture me. So, bear with me for this one episode. I know, I'm so sorry that you have to accept this below Grandmaster quality content, but it won't happen again, I promise. And if it does, what are you gonna do about it? I love you guys, God loves you. Let's make some content, baby. Make sure you subscribe to the channel with the bell notification on. And also, dude, why not? Follow me on Twitch. We're pushing Twitch, all right? We're pushing Twitch. I love you guys.
Let's go.
All right, we left off. We are on our way to... Let's get to it. Ooh, more stims? Damn, I can hold a lot of stims in this game.
Let's hope we don't need it.
No, for real. I think once I beat this game, I'm gonna wanna try it on Grandmaster difficulty.
Well, we survived our first storm together.
Yes, we did.
I'm glad we got to see each other again. How long are you staying on Jeddah?
I don't know. But I am excited to see Grease. How is he these days?
Not bad. He opened up a cantina. Hailoon Saloon.
He named it after his great-grandmother.
Nothing's more important to Grease than family.
Same with Dominic Toretto. Hold on, all right, hold on. This? Hit the slide. I could just make the jump. Just stop being a fool. Daisy? Hadouken? On the wall? Boom. My nose has started to peel from my my sunburn. I got it to be. I feel like some type of a Slytherin. Cordova. This dude was helping us in the first game.
It's an honor. I never thought I'd meet you in person.
The honor is mine, Cal. Sears told me everything. You have demonstrated great bravery and wisdom in the face of overwhelming adversity. You chose well? Well, I wouldn't go that far.
The Empire has claimed the ruins. We'll have to find another rendezvous point.
Unfortunate. But at least the storm covered your tracks. Come. Come, let me escort you inside.
That's pretty sick, man. I honestly thought we would never meet that guy. An old man.
Master Cordova.
Older man.
Did you find the Zepho?
Only faint traces of their passage, heading deep into the unknown regions.
Sorry to hear that.
As it goes. Ultimately, that failure inspired me to seek out other Jedi survivors. That search led me back to my old
apprentice. He said the title!
How have you been faring, Cal?
That doesn't sound good.
I've had a few scrapes, but I'm still breathing.
And I'm glad for it. I heard some news about a Jedi terrorist on Coruscant not long ago.
You were on Coruscant?
Nice.
Well, the Mantis looks like it's seen better days.
You should see the other guys.
Must we keep sealed with them?
Space is well hidden.
Yes. Well, the Empire's presence has grown these past years. They are much too strong to fight directly, but we do what we can. It is critical, of course, that our work remains secret.
What work exactly?
Better to ask Seer yourself. Meanwhile, Marin and I will greet our new arrivals. So, how was the desert?
Cold, stormy, and too many Imperials.
Huge.
Not my preferred weather forecast, but more common by the day. Where did you weather
this? This game takes place at the same exact moment the Obi-Wan Kenobi show. So Kenobi is out there right now being like a hermit, trying to avoid being a Jedi. Then obviously the show plays out, the Inquisitors go after him somewhere in the galaxy. This dude Cal is out here walking around doing his thing too.
I'll need to find a different way.
Right. Up this way. Do I push this open? Oh, okay. What's this? What type of key is that? Was that Seer? That's Seer. There she is, dude. Hey, we go way back, man. We fought Vader together.
It's not like Brother Armias to break contact. Cal Kestis. Welcome to Jeddah. I knew the storm wouldn't deter you.
You're rebuilding the temple archives.
We're trying. As long as this knowledge remains, the legacy of the Jedi survives.
It's incredible. Mm-hmm. But something tells me there's more to this than just holo books.
Yes. We're a part of a network known as the Hidden Path.
Hidden One.
We provide safe passage and new identities to those who have been persecuted by the Empire.
Hunted by the Empire, like Jedi survivors?
Very few of us remain. But yes, and Force sensitives, and those who help them.
Why didn't you tell me?
You never asked. Besides, I hear you've been busy making yourself the Empire's most wanted.
I wanted to prove to the galaxy that the Empire isn't invulnerable. That you can resist. That you have to fight if things are gonna get better. But then they just listen to the propaganda and they pretend they're free anyways.
Hmm. Ooh! You heard that? Who heard that? Who, like, heard that?
Hasn't made a difference.
Well, while the Empire's trained its eyes on you, we've been able to build the network. Find allies and save lives.
When you left, I thought you'd just given up. I was wrong.
Cal, you were just a child when they sent you off to war. You know, there was a time when I remember that the Jedi were more than just weapons. But we both have our roles to play in this struggle.
Yeah, but that's why I'm here. Seer.
Will you get a load of this? Hey, Seer, you can't say it ain't short of personality, but kind of creepy, though.
Well, it's good to see you too, Grease. Well, hello, BD.
Okay.
So, how was your time in the desert?
The storm covered our tracks, but the Empire destroyed one of your speeders.
It's a small price to pay for everybody's safe arrival. And who's this?
This is Bodo Kuna. He is a friend.
It's so nice to finally meet you.
This hunk of trouble! Hey, we're all together!
Yes. Now, what brings you all to Jeddah?
We're searching for a lost planet. Tantalor, you ever heard of it?
It's on the other side of a deadly nebula called the Kobo Abyss.
Well, our archives are far from complete, but I'm sure Master Cordo is up to the task.
With pleasure. The trouble is, we're not the only ones looking for this place.
I knew this was sounding too easy.
Guy's name is Dagon Gera. He was a Jedi. Now he leads a band of raiders on the Outer Rim. There's an old temple there. Dagon intends to reclaim it.
A Jedi temple out of the reach of the Empire could mean that there's information there that we don't have in the archive.
I believe I have something. Oh, you're too kind, BD. I'll start with the bad news.
Well, boy, this guy knows his audience.
I found no information related to crossing the Kobo Abyss. However, I found two mentions of this Dagon Gera. He had a retreat on Kobo, and records show him frequently visiting a laboratory on its moon.
Okay, we'll check him out.
If you find anything, bring it to me. I am happy to assist further.
Thank you. Both of you.
You're welcome, Cal. I hope you find what you're searching for.
May the Force be with you.
And with you.
All right. What's the goal now? Shattered Moon or Kobo? Which channel or Kobo be it?
I will escort you back to the Mantis.
So you're not joining us?
I cannot.
Oh, so I have to choose which planet to go to? I remember they would do this in the first one. Oh, wait, hold on. Where's the ball? Boop! Waiting for a kiss?
Hey, Cal. Hold on.
I've had this since I started freelancing. It's gotten me out of some bad situations, and I figured it might do the same for you.
No.
It's Marin, right? Well, I could get another one if you think you might want it.
No need. Phone.
Yeah, you're good. Okay.
My master always frowned upon using blasters.
You once said it wasn't the weapon that makes you a Jedi.
It's us against the galaxy, Cal. We've got to use every advantage we can find against the Empire.
Thanks, Bo.
Damn, so... what I've been seeing all over YouTube and TikTok.
No. I'll show you how to use it.
Called blaster stance, right? Crazy giving me this type of a flex? Buddy, I'm gonna be gunning down everybody, you hear?
A real stormtrooper won't stay still.
Gotta start
somewhere. Well, there you go.
Not bad,
Jeff.
Replenish ammo by hitting enemies with your lightsaber. Oh, you hit them with the...
Like
he does.
Impressive.
I think you got it, Cal.
Dog, this ain't funny.
The bless the stance, buddy.
Oh, so dangerous.
Oh,
Oh, that's pretty sick. That's pretty sick. It's like, yeah, let's go to fight. And then I get my gun too. You're dead.
Oh, dude, so sick.
So where are we headed first? Back to Kobo or its moon?
I want to see more new planets.
I think we should check out the High Republic settlement first.
Yeah, let's scope it out. Dag and Gare was bound to leave something behind. Ready to go?
Here's the moon, shattered moon, then back to Kobo. Yeah, we're gonna go to the shattered moon.
Heading to the shattered moon.
Go away.
Maybe those anchorites aren't so bad after all.
Didn't you call them weirdos?
That was before Seer told me they're helping those poor refugees hide from the Empire.
That right?
Yeah, working with the group called the Hidden Path. Real hush-hush stuff, so keep it in the family.
Understood.
It was nice to see everyone again.
Yeah, it really was. So, Cordova thinks we'll find out how to cross the Abyss by tracking down Dagon's old haunts?
That's right. You know anything about this laboratory on the moon, Grease?
What am I, a tour guide? I'm a busy Latero. No time to visit broken moons. First Jetta, now this. Believe me, moons are nothing but trouble.
Jetta's a moon. Had no idea.
Time to land. Get up here.
Oh.
Whoa-ho-ho. That's a spicy meatball.
Good?
Yeah, just a smidge rusty. You?
A little restless, but we'll be fine.
Listen to you, Mr. Optimistic. Hey, you want to do me a favor? Cut it out. You're giving me a stomachache.
You sure it's not your cooking?
What was that?
We're almost there.
Locals say the moon's haunted.
Haunted? This place is huge. What? That beam. Is that going to Kobo? Oh yeah, we definitely have to investigate this.
They couldn't have put this laboratory in a sunnier place?
No kidding. But if we find something here that'll help us navigate the Kobo Abyss, so be it.
The way Grease tells it? The Abyss is a ship graveyard. And now we're on a lunar graveyard.
A lot of graveyards.
A lot of graveyards.
Unless. Hey. This place is aesthetically pleasing. I'm getting like Destiny vibes from this one.
Whatever happened here caused the Republic to evacuate Kobo.
I'll make sure there's no loot I'm missing. You know how it is, guys. All about customizing, Cal. Who is this?
The station is closed. They're here.
Who's here?
We've been attacked. Evacuation protocols in order.
But they have yet to tell me who it is that invaded Tantalor.
Who?
Cordova said there were records of Dagon visiting a lab on this moon. It says Kree written all over it.
It's incredible how much more bigger this game is compared to Fallen Order. Remember I said it, I think in episode 2. 1. I still can't understand it.
I really think there's something past the Abyss.
Centauri Kree does.
I suppose that's enough for the Council.
Okay, so not that way.
Oh, there was a bridge here just a second ago. Bueno. Gonna go around, I guess. Nothing new for Cal. Go up, no, we go down. And around.
Didn't expect to see this place operational after all this time. Stay alert. I need to find that lab.
Is there stormtroopers here, dude? Oh, dude, look at this.
Sectors 5 through 9 inoperable. Sectors 1 through 4 operational. Facility status activated. Array status deactivated.
What's the reading?
Not holding. We'll need to reinforce the chamber again.
What happened here, bro?
I want answers.
Looks pretty active to me.
This is a high polygon. Lightsaber.
Too easy.
Oh, shit.
Look at you go. No problem. Hey, now.
Oh, with the pistol whip, baby.
They were waiting for us.
All right, before I even go that way. Here, dude.
Target defensive.
Murder.
Won't open from this side.
Okay, I think the area over here is some kind of a secret area? Wait a minute. The frickin' force tear here. Oh, force essence, I should say. Force tear is those, the challenges. Where you fight, like, you know, 10 rancors at once. Easy for the Grandmaster. Daisy, that door's not gonna open. But up here, there's gonna be another guy around this corner right here. Another pistol
waiting for us.
These Bedlam Raiders are here, bro.
Bad feeling. Yeah, me too.
They're all about to start coming alive.
Get in there,
fight.
Ready,
fight. Oh!
Sensing the enemy.
Oh! Hold on, hold on.
Dead on. Cal's becoming too powerful.
Stim here. You're the best. Unstoppable as ever, BD.
This way. Whichever way looks harder, that's the main way. This?
Let's get this data disk back to Z.
Ooh. Get over here real quick. Bada boom, bada boom, bada boom. Here's my chest. Wait and find one here. Weapon materials, yes. Weapon materials. Alright, let's see what's over here. So wait, is this stuff like a High Republic? Oh, hold on. This dude is one of General Grievous's sons. What?
Subduing target.
No, you're not. I'm gonna throw the lightsaber. I'm gonna throw it. Oh my, I can't throw it in this stance? I died. I broke the game and I die. Hello? Did I actually break the game? What the hell's going on? I fixed it? I don't know. Oh my god. I gotta restart the game, dude.
Rap!
Oh my god. You're serious?
We're gonna have to fast forward this one.
All right, we're back. And hopefully I don't whoop this guy's ass so hard that the game breaks.
Intruder.
Do this again.
Suspect.
Something, buddy. Do your thing,
ooh,
buddy.
What's this?
Ooh. Thanks, PD.
Wait. See? It has to do with this. This caused me to die somehow. I don't know, or this caused the game to break. It wasn't even the boss fight. That do. Open the fridge. I swear I just heard Palpatine screaming, "Unlimited power!" Didn't make it, Cal. Gotta go over there real quick, but let me. Missing nothing. Thanks. Dude.
I'm sure Z can decrypt this for us.
What's in here, you think? I'm gonna say Darth Vader.
Focus.
I don't know. Pretty god if it's actually Darth Vader. Okay.
No more running, coward. Oh, that's not good at all.
Okay. Party, guys, it's a party. Oh my goodness. There's no, it's zero chance I lose.
Toss me one, BD.
Oh, whoa, whoa! No. Oh my! What the fuck is going on? Oh! Oh, oh my god. Oh, shit!
Help me.
Help me, help me, get me out of here. My name is too busy. That was way too hard. Oh my goodness, that was insane. Oh. What the heck did I just see, dude? There's so many of them. we gotta figure out how to get around. Yeah, I probably just jumped down there. Good. Was so overwhelming. I truly underestimated my opponent. And I almost got handled. I almost got folded up like an envelope, baby. Customize your gun?
The sky is broken. We've been
what?
Attacked.
Oh. What? No way, dude. Oh. Last word much? Last word much? You guys know about the last word. I've killed like over 3,000 people with that gun in Destiny. Maybe 30,000 people. This is a Star Wars video. Let me stop.
Stim, buddy. I really needed that.
Oh. Nice.
Not done yet. We can do this.
I got that. Got that pull-up game, dude. Got the mountain climber grip.
Ready, BD?
Again. Dude, this is some serious platforming. Sheesh. Keep going. I'm up here. Dude, I would have fallen to my death. Let's be honest. I would have died when that chicken attacked me a few episodes back.
Another base for the Fetlip Raiders. We're unstoppable.
Program Clankers to talk so much.
They never talk that much in the movies.
What a haunted old ruin. But if the boss says there's something here, who am I to question it?
Let's get this data disk back to Z.
Can I jump up there? Is that like a climbable surface? But there is some force essence up above. Sheesh, nice.
Target spotted.
Hey guys.
Oh look, the Jedi. You shouldn't be here. No, too close. Fun as it is to have something to fight, Ravis won't be too happy if you get any closer. So run along, Jedi.
Okay. Damn, he opened it with a gun? Round pulse. I found music. Oh, wow.
Still here.
What?
You have guards. I'll give you that.
All right.
I've got my orders. So get out of here.
Oh, my.
Of course.
Is that, dude? Disgusting. Get me up there. Go up. Wait real quick. Come on back down real quick. Grab onto you. This is my Fortnite glider. Are you kidding me?
Tastes like pickles. Tastes like a pickles.
Oh my god. Oh no! This cat trying to speak to me? I don't speak cat, buddy.
I bet Z can get the data off this disk.
Oh god, am I about to drop down on these guys?
Not even that Jedi scum.
Target is a coward.
That's right. We should send word and let them know we spotted him. I would prefer to kill him myself, but...
Oh!
I will end you.
Sounds like they're defending something important up ahead.
The heck is this?
The enemy is here.
What is this place?
Sure, Z can decrypt this for us.
Place is huge. Blaster stance is sick.
Whatever's ahead, they really don't want us getting to it.
It's Darth Maul. How am I breathing? I realize there's no atmosphere necessarily, no? I don't know. Star Wars. Over there, huh? Or shortcut? Yep, shortcut, nice. Alright, so I'm gonna go this way.
Poor droids. Alone here for centuries until the raiders came.
Whoa, what is this? Hello, delivery. Ooh.
Cordova will want to see this.
Device required.
Acquire. Dry a thorn. Whoa. I see you still. Kind of like the Predator. This dude has the cross guard? No, I need to beat him now. This is it. This is the moment I've been waiting for. What is this guy, a Jedi? Shit on, buddy. I'll put away the lightsaber, okay? I'll put away the blaster. Okay. I still see you. Technology's horrible.
Oh, that's sick!
Pick it up, Cal.
Yes, pick it up! I've been waiting the whole game for this.
Custom emitter. Salvage it.
I'm about to get excited. No way, dude. Wow! I'm a Jedi Knight. Stance is capable, slower and more powerful, and has stamina for defense. Oh my goodness, I am not gonna use anything else, buddy. But this stance. Unavailable in combat. Oh, hold up. What was your name again? Anthony? I see what I'm holding, buddy? You don't want to do this. You don't want to do this. Oh my. Oh! Is that his leg on the ground? That is insane. This looks so sick.
Algo, I'm the best pilot for this mission, and you know it.
Every ship we've sent into the Abyss has vanished without a trace. We'll go together. I cannot let you take the risk alone.
The lovers?
This is your invention. No one else understands it. You're the only one who can guide me back.
All right. I'll record the passage and make sure you return to us.
Rian Dagon.
Yeah, please. Oh, vents only unfold in cross guard stands. Oh my goodness, bro. I am so excited. I need to make like a... Yeah, dude. Oh my god, this thing has its own tiny little vent. What you mean customized vents? This is so sick. Alright, hold on then. I don't want to make like a great Arthur looking great sword or something. I'm living life right now. This is incredible. Oh, dude, even the pommels look slightly different. Wow. Wow, I am livid, dude. Oh, is this in cross guard stance? The whole lightsaber is... Oh, my goodness. You need to stop, Star Wars. I'm looking at this. I'm like, dude, how is a lightsaber going to come out of that? Then I see this. I'm like, wait a minute. Something's fishy here. Is Crossguard like a one? You can only use it once at a time or something?
24 hours later.
I think I've been here for about 20 minutes, and I think I finally did it.